you gotta have a nice attitude about it. Well, the one thing that you dread about this summer is kind of prancing around in a tiny little bathing suit. Today, we're gonna help you out.
That's right. I wondered how we got Kevin here at 8 a.m. this morning.
Yes.
And I finally figured it out.
Excited.
Swimsuits. That's right. Priya Scroggins. Fashionista and also the creator of FX4Boutique.com is here, and she's got a variety of stylish and also flattering, that is the key word, swimsuits for all body types.
Yeah.
Because let's face it, as Audra mentioned, as you get older, your body tends to change a little bit, doesn't it, Priya?
Stuff starts disappearing and appearing in places you never have before.
Exactly, right? And you could start off at one body type and then lose or gain weight and end up at another body type. So, yeah.
Right. And before we start, I just have to say, just take note and laugh at the little descriptions that we have for all the body types. They're actually pretty
funny. They're a little different than I've heard before.
They are
different. I like them.
Yeah.
So let's start it off here. Let's,
okay.
What I find interesting is actually women say after 48, you shouldn't wear a bikini anymore? Why not?
I don't necessarily agree with
that. I don't either. That's what Shop Smart magazine said. They did a survey. Do you agree with that? No.
Not necessarily. I think bikinis can be great for any age group, depending on the coverage.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, you know, being a little more conservative as you get a little older and you become a mom, it's a little more important to have more coverage and maybe, you know, not be so scantily clad, with, you know, on the beach. So as you get older, I do see the point there, but I think
that's
weird. You don't want to embarrass your kids,
right?
Right, but there you go. Exactly.
48, not 49, not 50, but 48. And then they're talking about how many women, like almost half the amount of women that they polled, said it's just as hard to find a bathing suit as it is like jeans. It's
tough, absolutely.
Right?
I think those are the two hardest things. And then obviously a bra as well.
Right.
But swimsuit shopping is similar to bra shopping in a lot of ways, especially when you have a larger bust size.
Right.
All right.
Exactly.
Well, we got to talk about some of these body types because they are pretty funny.
Yeah.
Let's talk first. This is the body type I think a lot of women wish they had. It's the kind of, you know, very slim and slender, but with few curves. Like a model, basically,
right?
You call it the test tube.
The test tube body type is basically our athletic build.
Okay.
And that's, yes, long and lean, not that many curves. So this body type, it's a lot easier for them to wear some fun styles.
Mm-hmm.
Basic silhouettes look really good. They don't need as much support as some of the other body types. So
she looks
basically
really good.
She's working that a lot. But it looks great on her, though. She can wear anything at all. Now, if you're larger, this is a problem I don't have, larger in the bust than in any other area, what kind of a suit should you be looking for? What should you try to conceal or bring out in terms of the color and the style of the suit?
Well, I think definitely color is really important for different complexions. So if you're very pale, you should not be in a neon bright color because it may just wash you out more. So darker colors tend to look better on paler skin. I think that neons and bright colors and greens and yellows and all that looks a lot better on a little more tan skin.
So what about the bust?
For the bust area,
and
is that making it look smaller too? Well, or bigger?
It does. Colors do help with that, with minimizing.
Okay.
But for the bust, especially for a funnel type, which is the more top-heavy body type, she needs support. So a built-in bra or built-in wire, underwire, or soft cup or bands, things that give support to that area is very important. So it's almost like shopping for a bra.
What if you're more bottom heavy? You call this one the flask
body
type.
That's the flask body type is definitely a little more bottom heavy and not so much at the top.
Okay.
So the style that we chose for the flask body type is basically one that it's a twisted bandeau, so it gives a little more fullness to the breast, and then it gives her a little more of an hourglass silhouette because it evens her proportions out.
Good in that. She is rocking
smile.
That. Go, girl.
Lipstick
all right,
matching.
Let's talk about the beaker body type.
The beaker body type.
I know, I love
this. This is the beaker body type.
This is the beaker body type.
It's basically, you know, our full figured or plus size body type.
Okay, so that wasn't the bottom heavy, that was the.
No,
the beaker's. The beaker.
Yes, the beaker is the basically the full figured body type. So they have big breasts, big stomach, big hips, big butt. So it's pretty much big all around.
Okay.
So the key then is to wear styles that give you the illusion of a waistline, hold you up, and keep you in. So the style we chose for her is great because it's a tankini. You can adjust the sides. The wide straps help to give her support at the bust. And then the skirt, kind of the flare in the skirt gives the illusion of having of a waistline.
And
so
it's
great.
If you're, you know, the women that everybody's jealous of, you have that hourglass.
The one everyone wants
about
to
anything,
be.
You know?
Well, almost. The key, especially for our hourglass, is she's a double D cup. So she does need the support. She needs the padding. And she also, it's very key for an hourglass to wear things that don't cut into the hip and that have the proper coverage.
I like
at the top.
The side string. So that's
exactly.
A little more forgiving.
Yes, there you go. Exactly. And
that's
it gives
good.
You room, a little more wiggle room, you know, to to adjust.
All right, all of you ladies look absolutely fabulous. If any of you have any extra cuppage that you want to just give it over here to me, I'll use and take all
look
of it.
Look how good they all look.
Fantastic.
I love those ideas.
Very
see, those
thank you very much.
You really can rock a swimsuit no matter what body type you have, which
exactly.
is what I really love.
Right,
that's
right.
Exactly
well,
right.
if you're looking for a swimsuit that gives you the perfect fit, you make sure to go to our website, bettertv.com, click on the link. We'll have a lot more information
okay,
there.
Okay, I have a question.